Utama, an LG One Utama, One Utama, and I am, it's somewhere here, but I know the area is here because I hear them talking. I'm meeting a friend, her name is Chelsea, and it's LG in this area here.
University.
What do you take?
I'm taking advertising and broadcasting.
You're on the right business now. And?
And I'm working right now here part-time.
And you've volunteered to help me out?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Where are your parents? Where's your boyfriend? Where's your father? Where's your mother?
My parent is at home right now in Malaysia.
KL?
Yes.
Look in the camera. Say, tell your mother, tell your father, you love them.
I love you guys.
Speak in Chinese if you want.
我爱你们.
Wow, so sweet. Single, marriage?
My boyfriend.
Here?
In Australia, Perth.
In Perth?
Yeah.
Local?
Yes.
Say hello. Say his name and say hello to him.
Oh, this is. Hi, Zunhen.
Very nice.
I'm here to talk to you, to tell you that. Take care over there.
Wow. And behave. Tell them to behave.
I trust you.
Don't. I'm kidding. So can you take me around and show me what this place
is? Sure.
We'll just go step by step because I'm very, very confused. What is this area called? This is called okay, and I'm going to talk to these people, translate if I don't understand, okay?
Okay.
What are they selling?
They're selling Jeju mooncake. It's not normal mooncake, like not the normal you see mooncake that you see.
I've not seen any mooncake yet.
Really? But I thought...
I walked around in different places.
Okay.
Okay, so this is, why is it not normal? Is it made of gold?
No, they're not normal.
The look's not normal.
Yeah.
Let me introduce myself. Hello.
Hello.
JC.
My name is Frankie.
You speak English?
Yeah.
Very good. Hi, Frankie. YouTube. Okay.
Hi.
Hi. Say mahalo, YouTube.
Hello, YouTube.
What's your name?
Stanley.
Yes. Oh, Stanley. Say mahalo, YouTube.
Hello, YouTube.
Tell me what this is all about. Who is that beautiful lady there that's walking around smiling?
This is my mom.
Your mom?
My godmom.
Your godmom?
Yeah.
Mm. What's your real mom like?
My real mom at house.
Okay. Hi, and who's that beautiful lady?
Yes, it's Nick. Nick.
What's her name?
Her name is Nick.
Link.
Nick.
Nick. Nick.
Yeah, yeah.
Whoa. Nick. Say hello, YouTube.
Yeah. Hi.
Your name?
Angie.
And mahalo. Okay. Tell us something about this mooncake. Why are there so many colors?
What is this? This is a Teochew mooncake.
How many types?
We have four types of main flavor.
What is this?
This is the mixed flavor.
Mixed?
Which means this is the...
What is mixed?
Mixed is like the... This is the... Okay, I introduce you this four main flavor.
Okay, I follow you. Where you want to introduce me first?
Okay. The first flavor is the green beans.
Green beans. Yellow packaging.
Yes.
How much?
10 ringgit 50 cents per piece.
Per piece.
Yeah.
Second flavor.
Second flavor is preserved vegetables.
Where is it? Show me.
Here.
The green packaging.
Yeah. The green packaging is
okay.
Preserved
how
vegetable.
Much?
Same price as the...
They're all the same price?
Yeah, they're all the same price.
Okay, this is preserved vegetables.
Yes.
And the third?
The third one is the... red beans.
Pure red beans.
Pure red beans, yeah.
And also the same price.
Yes, the same price.
Okay, next one.
And the red packaging, which is the mixed fruit.
Mixed fruit. Which is the best?
They have four different flavors, depends on the customer which flavor they like. Because somebody likes salty, because there's three types of flavor.
Which is the most popular?
The most traditional and popular is these two, the preserved vegetables and the...
Do you have samples? Can I try?
Sorry, we don't provide samples.
How? You're on camera, I'm doing a food review, you don't have samples for me to taste?
Because my boss is not available for this one.
It's okay. Your family here?
No.
Where?
At my hometown.
Where?
Ipoh.
Look at your mother and tell your mother you love her.
Hi.
Say in Chinese.
Hello, mommy. 中秋节快乐.
Very nice. Girlfriend, boyfriend?
No, I'm single.
Single?
Yes.
How old are you?
21.
YouTube, single, good looking, sells mooncake. If you're interested, subscribe below. I'll give you his name. Actually, I'll pass the name on to him. Whether he calls you back, not my business. Okay?
Okay.
I will talk to Stanley. You don't have anything I can try. I'm in a mooncake place and I don't know what mooncake tastes like yet.
Because we really don't provide samples.
Okay, no worries.
I'm so sorry.
Can you take over for Stanley so I can talk to Stanley for a minute?
Okay.
Hi, Stanley.
Yes.
How are you?
Yes, I am fine.
Where are you from?
Puchong.
Huh?
Puchong, KL.
Your parents are here?
KL.
Say hello to your mom and dad.
Hi. I love you, my mom.
Very nice. Very nice.
My wife, too.
You're married?
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
And how long have you been married?
3 months.
3 months?
Yeah.
Already?
Yes.
Okay. Any children?
No.
Coming?
Maybe.
Good. Don't name them YouTube, okay? Mahalo.
Hello.
Enjoy, okay? Okay. Thank you. This is Chelsea helping me out. Let's go. Go to the next booth.
You want to hear
this way,
first
this,
or
this way. This is Angie and that is Nick. Bye-bye. No sample. Okay, thank you, Angie. Bye-bye. What is this?
They're selling lanterns.
These are all lanterns?
Kind of lanterns.
Could you tell them on YouTube and if they speak English and all that stuff?
Yeah.
These are lanterns. This is mooncake lantern flexible. Look at the lanterns up there. Many types of lanterns. Very nice. Very, very beautiful. Very, very beautiful. And they're selling lanterns. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, beautiful girl. What's your name?
Cindy.
Cindy.
Yeah.
You're selling lanterns?
Yeah, right here.
Oh, tell me about the lanterns. How much are they? How many different types?
This one is 12 ringgit at the cent.
Okay.
This one is 7 ringgit at the cent.
So the price vary from what price to what price? Cheap is what price?
Cheap is right, this one. 4 ringgit.
This is a lantern?
Yeah.
4 ringgit.
It's an LED light. It's an LED light.
Okay.
Yeah.
And the most expensive? The most expensive? Spider-Man? How much is this? Sorry?
Music and light.
Oh, it's music and light. And how much is this baby?
This one is 23 ringgit and 10.
Is that dimples you have?
Sorry?
You have dimples? It's okay. I just thought it was dimples. So your mother, father, boyfriend in KL?
Yeah, right.
Say hello to them.
Hello.
Tell your mom you love her.
I love you, mom.
Very nice. Thank you. Thank you. Enjoy your sales, yeah? Hello. I'm going to show you more lanterns here. And these are more lanterns. Hello. What's your name?
Ashley.
You work here?
Yes.
Ashley, say hello to your mom. Say mahalo, YouTube.
Hello.
Very nice. And who is that good-looking boy that's running away? What's your name?
Chong Wenqian.
I have no idea what you said, my friend. What's your name?
Chong Wenqian.
Very good, Wenqian. These are your work here, yeah?
Yeah.
Say hi to your mom.
Hi.
Mahalo. Okay. Thank you, Ashley. Thank you, Wenqian. I'm just going to leave the lantern area and Chelsea.
Hi.
Can you tell me what this is? This is called Baker's Cottage. Oh, they had a name here. They're called Fine Star Lantern. So these are the people from Fine Star Lantern. This is
Baker's Cottage.
Lady speaks English?
Yeah.
You speak English?
Yes.
Very good. What's your name?
My name, Gina.
Yes. YouTube. Yes. It's okay, you're already on. Tell me about what you sell.
This one. Actually, this is something like only once a year we have all these affairs here.
Yes. Yes.
So that's why today is the second last day of the festival.
How many different types do you have?
We have about 18 types of cake.
How many?
18.
18. And all the prices? Durian. I can see you point. Oh, the freezer
one. It's a bit thick.
And how many different types in there?
The other one.
Yes.
I think 7 or 8 types.
Do you have any samples?
No, we don't have stories.
Okay, no worries. You're here. Oh, this is Mooncake Festival.
Yeah.
Okay, your family is here?
No, my family is in Singapore.
Say hello to your husband.
Overseas now.
Tell him to be careful. Tell him to behave.
No need that. Old man, never mind.
And you?
Old man not here, so this lady will be very naughty.
Auntie, okay. You behave, okay?
Okay.
You behave.
Sure,
okay.
Sure.
Mahalo, you too.
Okay.
Say mahalo, you too.
Hello.
Put your hands like this. Say mahalo, you too.
Hello, you too.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay,
beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hello.
Hi.
Hi. YouTube. Hi. She's hiding. Hi. Hello. YouTube. Hi. Hello. Hi. Are you the cash people in this place?
Yeah.
What's this girl's name?
Thank you.
I think they're quite busy right now.
No, I've already spoken to them already. Hi, what's your name?
Xinyi.
Cindy.
Xinyi.
Xinyi. Hi, are you guys busy?
A bit.
Yes, who's your beautiful friend?
Sorry?
Who's your friend?
Wanji.
Wanji?
Yes.
So, which is the most popular one you're selling? Very popular?
Yes, popular.
So what do you do, Xinyi?
I'm as a cashier. I'm a cashier here.
Do you go to school?
Sorry?
Do you go to school?
Yes.
What do you take?
I'm year 3 business management.
Business? Congratulations.
Thank you.
Say hello to your mom. Tell your mom you love her. And you, your name?
I'm Wanjing.
Wanjing?
Yeah.
Also in business college?
Yeah, I'm marketing student.
Marketing
yeah,
student? Marketing student.
Yeah.
What university?
Same MU.
Same MU.
Now choose a new name already. First Sydney University College.
Say hello to your university friend.
Hello.
Say mahalo you too.
Hello you too.
Very good, thank you. Have a good day, yeah?
Thank you
for talking to me, yeah? Thank you.
Thank you.
Mahalo. Thank you. So, this is still the Baker's Cottage, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm talking to my friend Shinley here, she's beside me.
Also,
what is this?
I want to introduce something to you.
Yeah.
In the Tanzania, they have this Nasi Lemak Mooncake.
This is a company called Kasapana.
Yeah.
Hello. YouTube. No shy love. What's your name?
Angie.
Angie. Hi Angie. JC. How are you? Blonde hair. Like American, yeah? Very nice. She's gonna tell me your products, okay? Okay, tell me. She's explaining to Shin.
This is the most famous one in this in the book. It is Purple Sunset, which made yam.
Purple Sunset.
Yeah. The
yam?
Name is yam.
Yam inside?
Yes. Yam and the chicken floss.
Okay.
Yeah, and another one is the Nasi Lemak Mooncake. Which the the newest mooncake, and this they have sambal inside and then lotus around it. Yeah,
very so, nice.
I tried before. I think it's like too Malaysian style. Yeah.
Do they have? Can I taste?
No more taste. Yeah. This is more.
Where are you from?
Johor Bahru.
JB. Mahalo, JB. Say hi to JB. Your parents are from there?
Hello.
Say hello to your mom and dad. Tell your mom you love her. Look here. Tell your mother you love her. It's okay. Hello. You guys are buying mooncake? Happy Mooncake Festival. Hi. What's your name?
Yalbert.
Happy Mooncake Festival.
Thank you.
What's your name again?
Yalbert.
Yalbert.
Yeah.
As in jailbert, Yalbert?
No, Albert. Albert.
Oh, Albert.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay, and you?
Royden.
Royden? Royden. JC. And this beautiful girl?
Hi.
What's your name?
Cynthia.
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 Cynthia, because I don't hear Christian name.
Oh, girlfriend?
Yeah.
Girlfriend.
No.
And you?
Thank you.
What's his name?
Han Yu. He also doesn't have Christian name, so.
Okay. Where are you guys all from?
From Sarawak.
Sarawak. Say hello to everybody in Sarawak.
Hello.
Your mom and dad in Sarawak?
Yeah.
Your parents in Sarawak?
Yeah.
Tell your mom you love her.
Sorry?
Tell your mom I love you.
Mom, I love you.
Very nice. Mahalo. Thank you. Thank you. Hello. Bye-bye. This is Kasahana. My help disappeared. I don't know where she is. I don't know how to tell it is now. I'm going to look around and see what's going on here. Okay, this is Haagen-Dazs, and they're selling Haagen-Dazs ice cream here. So I don't know how many flavors. I don't know what Mooncake is doing in Haagen-Dazs. Hello. And this is Purple Cane. Hello. Hi. They're selling tea and slim tea stuff here. Again, I don't know what they're doing here. This is mochi. I know this is mochi. I don't know why there's mochi. Hello, YouTube. I don't know why. Hello, hi. I don't know why they're selling traditional mochi. Maybe somebody can explain. Speak English? 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 No. Anybody speak English? English? No, no English. Nobody speaks. Do you speak English?
Yes.
Yes? YouTube. Could you tell me something? Why are they selling mochi or this in a mooncake festival?
In a mooncake festival?
Yes. What's your name?
Kimberly.
Kimberly. Hi, Kimberly.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine.
Okay.
So actually today, this stall is supposed to be in Heng Hao Kung. It's a temple.
Yes.
And they put a stall here every Mooncake Festival.
Yes.
So to promote, like, for the Chinese to understand that the culture, like dragon beard candy, like this, the sifu who's doing
dragon beard candy.
Yeah, supposed we have many flavor, but they also are.
How does it taste?
It tastes like sugary. Inside it's peanut filling.
Can I see how you mix it?
You can see on the spot now.
Can I scoot around?
Sorry?
Can I scoot around and see you make it? Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Here. Can you okay. This is flour.
This is rice flour.
Rice flour.
Boss.
boss?
Can you wait for the boss? The one who actually do
yeah,
it.
Yeah, that's the boss?
Yeah.
Hello. JC. YouTube. What's your name?
I'm Patrick.
Patrick?
Yeah.
She was explaining very nicely what this is. This is your employee?
Yeah.
You should give her a raise.
Sorry?
You should give her a raise. She engaged me and explained to me very well. Mm-hmm. But can you tell me what mochi is?
No, this is dragon beard.
Dragon beard?
Yeah.
How do you make it?
Dragon beard is made from honey. Honey and the rice flour.
And?
So from a lot of honey, she just stretch it until it becomes a fine strand, hair like. And then after stretching, she'll wrap it with peanuts.
How long does this whole process take?
Just a few minutes.
Can you let my friend here, her name is Chelsea. Chelsea, I keep saying, but it's Chelsea.
Okay.
Beautiful, yeah? Beautiful girl?
Yeah, yeah.
Can you let this beautiful girl try a little bit?
Yeah. Okay.
Can you?
Okay.
I want to know the taste. Anything you have made? They're going to let Chelsea try this dragon beard.
You see
candle.
How fine it is. You see?
Oh.
Chelsea, you take the rest.
I take the rest.
Okay.
I eat all of it.
Yes. It looks like, it tastes like sugar. Sugar. Everybody's trying to get a piece of it. Hello. Hi, how are you? This looks like candy floss.
This is just the dragon beard.
That's just dragon beard.
Ready with peanuts.
How is it?
Oh, it melts like immediately.
It melts.
It melts immediately.
Like,
yeah.
Like cotton candy.
Cotton candy.
You like it?
I like it.
Would you buy it?
Yes.
Would
like
you?
Normally they're with the peanut. Yeah.
Do you have any made ones?
Yeah.
We have a meat one.
Yes. Thank you, Kimberly. This is Kimberly, beautiful yeah. Kimberly.
Thank you.
Been helping me out. And that is the boss. Give it to her, please.
Yes, yeah,
try.
Thank you. No, I'm filming. So you try and you tell me what's all about. So this is what it, you ate, you eat, let me focus on what this looks like.
Inside it's peanut.
Yes. And do you like it?
Yeah, I like it. We also have black sesame, all types of flavor and filling.
Okay. And I will get somebody to try it. So, are these the only flavors?
Mentioned that we have both. We have black sesame and bamboo charcoal.
Good. She's very good. How many different flavors?
All right. We have curry. We have four
different flavors.
Yep.
Do you have samples of each flavors?
I'm so sorry. They're all sold out.
All sold out.
Yep.
Do you have anything else that you've made here that Chelsea can try?
Other than the dragon beer, we have mochi.
Yeah. Do you want to try mochi?
Sure.
Yeah. You can go to the other side.
I'm coming to the other side because they're also making mochi. And
so we have black sesame and peanut. We have also a mix.
Just let Chelsea try.
All right.
Let these people here try.
No problem. We are doing it.
So how long have you worked here, Chelsea? Let me talk to you for a minute. How long? Hello. What's your maker's name? What's your name?
Madam Chan. Madam Chan.
Tell Madam Chan to show her face to the YouTube. This is Madam Chan. Beautiful Madam Chan. She makes the mochis and the dragon beards and all that. Thank you so much.
Welcome.
Thank you. Your family in KL?
Yeah.
Say hello to your family.
In
Chinese.
Hello.
大家好
Thank you so much. Thank you, Madam Chan.
Thank you.
So, what was she, you were saying, what do you do?
What did I do? Yeah. I work here for 4 days actually.
You're a promoter?
Yeah, I'm promoted.
What do you do in real life?
What I do in real life, I'm a teacher.
You're a teacher?
Yeah.
Where?
Sorry?
Where?
I'm learning now.
You're becoming a teacher?
Yeah, I'm graduating soon.
University?
Yeah.
Where?
Sigi
College?
Yeah, Sigi College.
Very nice.
Thank you.
Your family here?
No, they are at Sabah.
So you're Warisan National?
Sorry?
Warisan National. I'm kidding, I don't know anything about it.
I understand, I get it.
Okay, now, your mom there?
Yeah, my mom is at Sabah, yeah.
Look, tell your mom you love her.
I love you, mom.
Your father?
Sorry, my father passed away.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, it's okay.
Brothers, sisters, boyfriends, girlfriends, dogs?
Hi, I'm Kimberly.
To whom?
To my sister and my mom, my parents anyway.
Tell them you're doing well.
Yeah, I'm doing very well, don't worry.
Thank you so much, Kimberly. Where's your boss again? This is mochi. This is sesame, black sesame. This is mix. This is peanut. These are the products. What is this?
Ting Ting Tang. It's called Ting Ting Tang.
Who?
Ting Ting Tang. The name is Ting Ting.
Ting Ting Tang.
Ting Ting Tang. I can ask the boss to demonstrate to you if you want to.
Yes.
Lao Ban.
Hello. How are you? What's your name? Say hello, you're on YouTube. What's your name?
Lydia.
Who? Lydia. Say hello to your friends in Lydia. Very nice. You'll be on YouTube. Thank you, mommy. Thank you.
Can I help him?
He will demonstrate the thinking time with you.
These demos, did you try them?
Yeah, I tried.
And how are they?
This is the peanut flavor and this is the black sesame.
Which one do you like?
Peanut.
You like the peanut?
Yeah.
You like everything peanuts?
Not really, but this one is like really good.
Enjoy. They're going to demonstrate Ting Ting Cha to me. Where's the Ting Ting Cha man? Are you? What's your name?
Jack. I'm Jack.
Good looking boy, Jack.
Yeah,
you're a big boy.
Yeah.
How much are you bench pressing?
Bench pressing around 10 to 20.
Wow. Single man?
Yeah, I'm single.
Single man? Mahalo, YouTube.
Hi.
Any single girls interested in him? Message down below.
Jack.
Jack.
Yes.
And we'll pass the message on to Jack. Okay? And so, are you going to show me Ting Ting Cha?
Yeah.
What is Ting Ting Cha?
Actually, Ting Ting.
Hello.
Hi.
YouTube. What's your name? Lin Xuan. Beautiful girl. What are you eating? What is that?
I don't know. Candy.
Candy? Say hello to your friends.
Hi.
That's your mom and dad?
Oh.
No? Not mom and dad?
Cousins.
Your cousins?
Yeah.
Beautiful girl. Say hello to
hello.
YouTube. What's your name?
Hannah Lee.
Hannah Lee.
Yeah, Stan.
Yeah. Thank you, husband and wife. Yes, very beautiful wife. Bye.
Bye.
Say hello to all your friends.
Hi, friends.
Very nice. Thank you. I'm still waiting for something. I have no idea what I'm waiting for in this moji. What am I waiting for?
Oh, for the ding ding ding.
Ding ding ding?
Yeah.
Okay. These are called Ting Ting Candy.
Ting Ting Candy?
Yeah, why is it called Ting Ting Candy?
Because they think.
No.
I came for moon cakes and I'm doing Ting Ting Candy.
Okay.
Okay, so you better make it good, sir.
What's that?
Ting Ting.
Yeah, it's like the Ting Ting sound. So they call it the Ting Ting Candy.
Oh. Is it? Hard.
Very hard.
Is it so? Can
it's
I?
Hard. Yes.
Can I
yes.
Do this? I don't want to touch it.
Mm.
Listen, YouTube.
Yeah.
This bloody thing is hard.
Yeah.
It's caramelized something. What is it?
It's actually it's malt candy.
Malt candy.
Yeah.
Can I taste a bit?
Yes.
Very small. I'm filming.
Okay.
I don't want to go around smelling like Ting 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 candy.
Okay.
Here. Give her the rest.
Okay.
Thank you. Very nice. Very nice.
Yo.
Can you put a little in the bag for me?
Sorry?
Can you put a few in a bag for me?
Okay.
That is... How does it taste?
Nice. Sweet and nice.
Very sugary.
Mm.
You like it?
Yeah, I like everything.
You like everything? Tell your boyfriend when he comes, he's got to buy you all this.
Yes, definitely.
Tell him.
You got to buy me everything here.
What's his name?
Zunhan. Zunhan, you got to buy me everything here. If not,
Nothing.
Nothing.
No show.
Yes.
No action.
Yes.
You hear that? You better. Thank you.
You better.
Yes.
Listen.
Ting Ting Candy. And what's your name again, sir?
Patrick.
Patrick.
Yeah.
Patrick, thank you for your show.
Okay.
And thank you for the sample.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
And this is another one. This is called the Mak Nga Thong.
You want me to try that as
okay,
well?
Okay, let me try.
When I say me, I mean my very beautiful help here.
Okay. I try?
Yes.
Do you want to help?
No.
Try. Oh, it's very sticky.
Very sticky? Sweet?
No, you don't bite it.
Don't bite it. Lick it?
Yeah.
Would you buy it?
Yeah.
Okay, now, Mr. Patrick, tell me the prices. How much are they? Ting Ting Candy, how much?
Six ringgit.
Yes. 6 ringgit. Is this the same?
No, different flavor.
Different flavor.
It's a ginger. And it's original.
Original and ginger.
Yes.
And this one?
This one is also caramelized.
Six ringgit, four ringgit. Why is the different color?
It's original one. It's a lychee.
Lychee.
Yes.
Can I take one?
Yes.
Thank you, Mr. Patrick. Thank you for appearing in YouTube. And welcome everybody to your shop.
Thank you.
Welcome everybody. You can talk in Chinese.
Uh-huh.
Tell everybody to come and buy your stuff.
Welcome everybody to my shop. And one summer.
Thank you very much. Next time I'll come and see you, okay? Thank you, Mr. Patrick. Thank you. I'm done with the Ting Ting Candy. So sorry, Kimberly.
Oh, yeah?
Thank you very much.
No, thank you.
Thank you very much. Come back and I'll talk to you, okay?
Alright, no problem.
I don't know what this is. No. Oh, it's called Grand Imperial Group. I don't know what they do here. And here, they look like that. That's very beautiful. What is this?
This is the packaging.
Packaging of what?
Of the mooncake.
Of mooncake?
Yeah, but their mooncake sold off already.
So mooncake sold off?
Yeah, but they're selling the box right now.
Selling the box?
Yes.
Let me find out from them, okay?
Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Who are you? Who may you be?
I'm May. Nice to meet
you. Oh, May as in... Oh, I didn't mean to rhyme, but May, you're May. Okay.
Yes.
Pleasure. JC.
Yes.
Can I film you and talk to you?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, May. Who's your beautiful friend? Name?
My name is Indri.
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 Indonesian?
Yeah, I'm from Indonesia.
Where?
From Lombok.
Lombok.
Yeah.
I have some videos from Lombok.
From Lombok.
Check in the Abbey Summits.
Abbey Summits.
In Gilead.
Oh, in Gilead.
Yes.
Yeah, I know. Okay. I've been there.
You've been
very
there?
Very nice.
Very nice?
Very nice.
The situation there is with the earthquake and all that stuff.
Yeah.
For them, yeah? Wish everybody in Lombok.
Yeah, may they have a pleasure.
Okay, let me go back to May, yeah? Hi, May.
Hi.
Hi. You speak English?
Yes, I do.
Oh, very well. Say something.
Hi, nice to meet you.
You don't sound local.
No, I'm actually from America. I came all the way from Geneseo.
From where?
Geneseo.
Geneseo.
1 hour away from Rochester.
Ah, Syracuse area.
Yeah.
Buffalo. Yeah. North, New York upstate, where the snow belt, the fruit belt is on the other side.
Yeah.
Niagara Falls and that area.
Exactly.
Very nice. How long have you been back?
I've been back since last year.
Been back since last year. What did you do there?
I was like studying for mass communication. Then later on, I worked in Walt Disney World for 1 year. Then I came back here to Malaysia.
For good?
For good.
This is my beautiful friend, Chelson.
I'm taking mass communication too.
Hi. Wonderful.
That is why I pulled her into this conversation. So she's well spoken and she's taking me and touring me around this area.
Nice to meet you. Welcome. This is Albu.
Tell me about
your book. Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, 4:40 p.m. Alright,
happy Our special one is we have a jewelry box right here. So we want the concept that we want bouquet to last for a long time. So we come up with a jewelry box that comes like this.
Alright, so this is a light switch. This very special chance, alright? This exclusive chance for you to
turn it on.
This
like
very
this.
Special performance.
How much
right,
is this?
We'll have 110,
just modern
the
circus troupe okay. happening right here.
So like this okay. is a very popular
so,
item. So in the first 2 days,
we'll be showcasing right in front of you at 5 p.m. today, right here at the main stage.
So like we went out having
one company,
Sheraton,
Sheraton, right here.
Yeah.
As in the hotel.
Hotel.
They're selling jewelry boxes.
Yeah.
Sheraton Hotel selling jewelry boxes.
Yes. Sheraton Hotel.
Sheraton. What are you doing? Why are they selling jewelry boxes?
So we want to inspire because it's more like young kids, and then we know that all the other boxes like paper and other like a wooden box will fade, but this one will not fade. It will be a lasting good memory for everyone.
Good sales pitch. Sheraton, take note. This girl, give her a raise. She's very, very good at what she's doing. And so where are your family?
Family is here, Kuala Lumpur.
Parents? Husband, mother, daughter, cat?
No husband, no cat, no dog, mom and dad and sister.
Yes, look at them, tell them you love them and you miss them.
Hi mommy, daddy, I love you. We love you too. Everyone loves you.
Everyone loves you.
Yep.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Thank you for appearing on this show. You're well Sheraton, take note again. She's got PJ on it, Paddling Jaya on it. She's very, very presentable, well spoken. And if you can give her another job or give her a raise or something, there you go. Here, I said it on YouTube. Take it away, Sheraton. Make her look good. Make yourself look good. Say mahalo, YouTube.
Hello, YouTube.
Thank you very much. Indri. Apa kabar?
Baik. Kalau kamu?
Hah?
Kalau kamu, apa baik?
Bagus.
Bagus.
Dari mana?
Dari Lombok.
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 I thought you were Chinese.
Yeah, I'm Chinese, but cannot speak Chinese.
No good?
Yeah.
Okay. Your parents are there?
Yeah, in Lombok.
Are you married?
No, I'm just single.
You're single. And your mother, father, brother, sister?
No, I'm only child.
Oh, you're spoiled.
Yeah, no brother, no sister.
How long have you been here?
2 months.
2 months?
2 months. I have an internship in here.
For what?
Internship.
For what?
Internship for our hospitality in my university.
What university?
Prabka Christian University in Surabaya.
Christian?
Yeah.
God bless you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now say hello to your mom and
hello, mom and dad.
Speak whatever language you speak.
Hi, papa, mama. Bye bye. I love you.
Very nice. And you are the cashier here?
Yeah.
Or a sales rep?
Sales too.
Sales too.
Yeah. Sales.
Are you enjoying this?
Yes, very.
You're only on internship.
Yeah.
I wish you well, yeah?
Thank you.
Salamat.
Thank you.
Thank you. May. Beautiful. Saying all.
Yeah.
Okay, bye bye. Say mahalo YouTube. Mahalo YouTube.
Bye
bye. Okay, Chelsea.
Hi.
Say bye bye to my friend.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. What's your name? Eddie. Where are you from?
Malay.
Huh?
Malay.
Dari mana?
Kelantan.
Kelantan. Kelantan. Say hello to Kelantan.
Hello to Kelantan. I love you.
Your mother?
Mommy, daddy.
Mother is most important.
Yes.
Mother, daddy, most important. Anjing, kucing, girlfriend, not important. So look at your mother and say you love her.
Hey, mom.
Very nice. Thank Thank you, Eddie. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, Chelsea. Let's just check this one out first. This is Hilton Kuala Lumpur. I don't know what Hilton is selling here. Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Salam. Nama.
Nama Lina.
Lina.
Yes.
JC.
Hi.
YouTube.
Oh, hi.
Boleh.
Boleh.
Cantik, ini nama apa?
Loris.
Lawrence. Hi, Lawrence. How are you?
Fine.
Good looking boy. Are you a single man?
Single man.
After this video, you will not be single.
I hope so.
I hope so. Okay, take note of Lawrence. Can you tell me what this is about?
Okay.
This is my beautiful friend, Chelsea. She's in hospitality industry. So if Hilton wants anybody.
Sorry? You hate anybody?
Hospitality. Communication.
Hospitality. Yeah.
So, if your company wants anybody,
yeah,
you find me.
I don't have a real. I'll also be there.
I'll leave my contact later.
What do you all do?
Okay, we'll sell a mooncake here.
Where's the mooncake?
I have a mooncake inside. Oh no, no. We have a
dressman here. Kacha. Kacha. And?
Okay, we sell all the traditional bake here. Okay, this is our size.
Is that a sample?
Yeah, this is our sample. This is our tester. But we just sell our traditional bake. Yeah.
Can you give my help the sample?
No.
Can you give them a sample?
Oh, this one?
Yeah.
I will ask my superior first.
That's your superior?
Yeah, this is mine.
Superior, Lawrence, I'm advertising Hilton and Mooncake for free. So I think you should give them a sample. Thank you. So, where are you from?
Malaysia.
Where's your family from? Mother, father, brother, sister?
Just mother, father, and my brother.
Speak Chinese, tell your mom you love her. Thank you. Congratulations, have fun. Here, I'm going to give it to them. You give it to them. Chelsea.
Thank you.
That's my PA. Terima kasih. Say mahalo, YouTube.
Hello, YouTube.
Say, tell your mother you love her.
Because my mother already passed away.
Your father?
Also same.
I'm sorry.
But for my daughter?
Yes, please.
Hi, Aya. This is video for you because you like YouTube very much. Then I will show you when I meet you later, okay?
Mahalo, YouTube.
Hello, YouTube.
Mahalo, my friend. Thank you so much. Thank you. This is Yongxian Gift Shop. They all look not so busy. Actually, they look busy. But they don't look very chatty.
Yeah.
Hello. YouTube. How are you? What do you do? Hi.
Hi.
Beautiful auntie here. Your sister?
Kind of, yeah.
40 years, 25, 30?
Oh, you're too kind.
No, you're too beautiful.
63. She's 64. I'm 63.
You're looking young.
Good char siu. Where are you guys from?
Local here.
KL? Husband, children here?
No.
Single. You two. Two single ladies. Check this out. Very young. Very beautiful.
Thank you.
Well spoken. See?
Thank you.
Well spoken. Speaks English really well. So if you are anybody in the world, America, message me. I will pass the message to them. What's your name?
Nanny.
What's your name?
Dawn.
Nanny and Dawn. Thank you for appearing on YouTube. Mahalo.
Hi. Okay.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. What's your name?
Nissan.
Nissan.
Yeah.
What are you selling?
Selling the whisker, mooncake, and the fish one, the mooncake also.
Do you have any testers?
Don't.
Yes. Hi. Nissan has gone away to get some testis.
This one is our famous. Then got the egg yolk pie and the melon. So nice one.
How does it taste? How does it taste?
It's very nice.
What is this?
This one is egg yolk pie.
Egg yolk pie, very nice. Hello, YouTube. Very nice hair, sir. Very nice hair. Very modern. Yes. What's your name?
Hi, John.
Hi, so how does it taste?
I think it's surrounded with the lotus, right?
Yeah.
Will you buy it?
Can I try the yam? What is it?
How much are they?
One pack is 16.25 cents. If you buy one box, you also can miss 65.
This is $16.
This one, one box, now is a dual offer, $49.90.
Okay. And tell your boss they should give you one for free.
For free.
Where are you from?
Mua.
Mua?
Yeah.
Your family in Mua?
Yeah.
Say hello to your mom and dad.
Hello.
Tell your mom you love her. Tell your mom. I love you. Very, not me. Tell your mom.
Masha, I love you.
Very nice. Mahalo, you too.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, okay.
Thank you. See, they will come back and they will tell everybody that this company.
Yongsheng Gift Shop.
Yongsheng Gift Shop.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay. We got to wrap this up very, very quick.
You're from UK. Which part?
This is.
Alright, this shop is Duma Shop for 170. Alright, thank you. And LG Oval, One New Summer Shopping Center, in conjunction with the Mid-Autumn Festival Celebration back at White Old Summer. Alright, happening at 5 p.m.
They are selling the most cutest
things. What are they selling? Something. Hello. Hi. How are you? Cutest what? Gift stuff?
The box, packaging, and the mooncake itself.
And the mooncake itself?
Yes.
Ah, they all look super busy. Okay. Say hello to YouTube.
Hi.
Busy?
Hi.
Very nice. Hello. Hi. These people look super busy and their name is Pullman Bangsa. Hello, Pullman Bangsa.
Hello, sir.
What's your name?
Susma.
Who?
Susma.
Susma.
Hello, sir.
How are you? Adoy.
Nice to meet you, sir.
JC. YouTube Bully.
Sorry, sir?
YouTube Bully.
YouTube. You'll be on YouTube. Oh. Okay. Your choice.
YouTube Bully? Okay, YouTube Bully? I'm filming for YouTube.
Okay.
Can I film you?
Can?
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Jasmine.
Jasmine. You sit now, now you say yes, so I'm coming back to you. Jasmine, you're from Pullman Hotels.
Yes.
Okay, what are you selling?
Currently we have a tree flavor. This will be our top sell, the Hana Kisses. It's made by apricot.
Apricot, baked taro and something. And this one?
And then this one will be the traditional red tea.
And this one?
This will be the green tea with apricot.
Okay, can my friend, beautiful friend here, Chalson, try?
Sure.
Can try, yeah.
Where are you from?
I'm from Nepal, sir.
You're from Nepal?
Yeah.
Kathmandu?
No, from Pokhara, near to Kathmandu.
What do you speak?
I speak in Nepali language.
Do you?
Yeah.
Look here, are you married?
No, I'm not married.
Look in the camera, tell your boyfriend, mother, father, everybody, happy, you love them, whatever you want to tell them.
I'm meeting my family now, because I'm far away from my family, so yeah, I love you all.
Speak in your language. Your mother, come on.
Thank you.
Thank you. Say mahalo, YouTube. Say ma. Thank you. And hi. Where are you from?
I'm from Malaysia.
Tell your mom and dad I love you.
Mom, I love you.
Thank you. Did you try it?
Yeah, I tried.
Which one?
The
you like it?
It's quite special for me.
Quite special?
Yeah.
You want another piece?
No, I will try it later on.
Okay. Very tight squeeze here, so we're going around. That is your area. Let's do this area very quickly. What is this?
Please go
in. Hello, YouTube. Hi. Hi. Very busy. Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Pei.
Pei.
Yeah.
Hiya. Good. What are you doing here? Pineapple cakes?
Yeah, we're selling homemade cookies.
Yes?
Yeah, we got a pineapple cake. It's a mini lotus moon cake. It's like
an
egg
yolk. Can she try?
Yeah.
Hello.
This one is a snow cube cookies.
What is it?
Snow cube cookies.
Snow cube cookies.
Yeah. This one is a marshmallow. They melt.
Yes.
And then they mix with biscuits, cranberry,
yes,
and
very nice.
Yeah.
You like it?
It's quite hard.
How much? How quite hard? Tastes good.
But this one not very sweet.
How much?
This one is 12 ringgit per box. Yes, this one.
Oh, that's 12 ringgit per box.
Yeah.
Can I try one?
Yeah.
It's okay. I got the help with trying.
Yeah.
So, where are you from?
Our shop is based on Wan Yu. We got only one shop.
Where are your family?
Me? My family? Yeah, I'm a KL person.
Say hello to your mom and dad.
Hi.
Tell hello to your friends.
Hi.
Say, tell your mom you love her.
Mom, I love you.
Very nice. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. I don't know what this is here, but I should finish up because it's running 1 hour. I have to do something else. This is Isetan. This is Isetan. I know your buyer, Effendi, from Isetan. So, do you know Effendi? Isetan KLCC. So, Effendi, if you're watching this, this is Isetan and this is Bandar Utama. So, Effendi, mahalo to you, my friend. So, let's find out what your other side is doing here. What's your name?
Irene.
Irene. And who is that?
Mr. Chua.
Mr. Chua. Wow. Mr. Chua. What is all this?
All imported from Japan. We have this fried manju. Fried bun from Japan.
Fried bun.
Yes.
Wait. And?
This is our Shirakawa bitch.
Can I try?
Yeah, please.
Can I help try? Yes. Let me know how it tastes. And you work for Isetan?
No, actually we are a vendor from Isetan. We are just a supplier.
Oh, you're just a supplier?
Yes.
Sorry, Effendi. I thought these were your people. But they're just your suppliers. Very good. Supply away to... Effendi, buy more stuff. Better? Better. Hi. Konnichiwa. Chinese? Japanese. Today you're Japanese. Very nice. And can my friend try something?
Yeah, yes.
Which one? I thought this was Isetan, but they're not Isetan. They're gonna try products here. These are all Japanese buns.
Yeah,
and
from Kobe.
Yes. And your name is? Sorry. Happy Mooncake Festival.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine, thanks.
This is YouTube.
Hi.
It's Say hello to your family.
Bye.
Very nice. What's your
name? Very nice cookies here.
Are they?
It's very nice.
Would you buy it again?
Yeah, we bought second round already.
Oh, thank
Husband?
You.
Together?
Yeah.
Hi. Congratulations.
Yeah,
bye bye. See ya.
Okay.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello. 1, 2, 3. Wait. Wait. Yeah. He's trying 3 different portions and they're gonna
give it a try.
What's your name?
I'm Kylie.
Kylie?
Yes.
Where are you from?
From Klang.
Klang? Your mother in Klang?
No. Father.
Father? Brother, sister?
No, in
Klang. Say Chinese, say I love you. Tell your father.
Papa, mama, I love
you. Very nice. Thank you. Thank you. How does it taste?
It's very crispy. The one I eat, I think it's loaded.
Very crispy. Very crispy, according to my house and me. And how much do they, what are they worth?
Sorry?
How much are they?
This is the price.
$4.30 per piece.
They're $4.30 a piece?
Yes.
$12.50 for 3 pieces. This is how they look like. What flavor?
We have red bean, sweet potato, and green tea.
Thank you. Now invite everybody to your shop.
Yeah, please come to visit Taman Utama in Bandar Utama and visit and try our stuff. Thank you.
Your family is from here?
Sorry.
Your family from here?
Yes.
Where?
From here, Kuala Lumpur.
Say hello to your husband and your
son. Hi. Hi everyone.
Very nice. Mr. Chua, thank you for the sample.
Yeah.
Say hello to your family.
Hello.
Mahalo YouTube. Say Mahalo YouTube.
Mahalo
YouTube.
Mahalo YouTube.